Now we have the puck coming to Markow, then back over to Huffman. Missed for Tocchet. Forked loose by Ladasure. And controlled by Sutter. Ron Sutter trying to step back. Well, here we go again. Tocchet and Ladasure. Tocchet had a couple of uppercuts there. Now goes to the right cross. And Ladasure showing some strength to take Tocchet to the board.
Well, make no mistake about it. Randy Ladasure doesn't fight a lot, but he's a big guy, just about 215. Rick Tocchet is just about back to his 204 playing weight. But when you get in this tight, and you can see how tight they are, strength goes a long way. There's more strength than style to a lot of guys, unless your name's Tiger Williams. He made a career out of fighting in tight, but most of the other guys have to rely on strength when they get this far.
Rick may get a little extra on this for grabbing the hair of Ladasure, and the Whalers, at the time that I noticed it, all rose as one and pointed it out, and Paul Stewart was there nodding. A team that has not been frustrated much lately. The Flyers frustrated tonight by the Hartford Whalers, trailing with 3:10 to go in the third by 3 goals.